Hey everybody, how's it going? And welcome to another MAMG Let's Play of Hyperdimension Neptunia. When we left off, we made it to last station and we've been exploring around a little bit. Now, I am going to give you guys a little bit of, I guess, a precursor. I haven't actually had the time to hear your guys' feedback on the last video yet because I had to film this one a little bit early in preparation for something later on in the week. I'm sorry, it just kind of ended up that way, but this way you guys get the video on time and on the right day. So, I'm sure there's gonna be a ton of tips and stuff that I won't be aware of in this video. I'm sorry, I will do my best to address them all in the next video. But I'm gonna go into this area here, the West Wind Valley, because I think we need to destroy some monsters in this area. I'm glad she has faith in herself. Oh, Kompa's already exhausted. What if she does? What if she gets exhausted at the boss battle? Alrighty, so new area. Some monsters become fierce when in a viral state. If there's a monster that is viral, other monsters in battle may become viral, so be careful. Some monsters can be affected by a bug during battle that causes them to go berserk. Viral monsters are more powerful than their normal forms. If one becomes viral, it can spread to other monsters. Okay, interesting. Monsters classified as dangerous are very difficult to defeat, so fight them after you've gained enough levels. Dangerous, risky, and tough. Okay, interesting. There are dangerous species of monsters inhabiting game industry. They are classified as dangerous, risky, and tough enemies. These are listed in ascending order of difficulty. These monsters will not actively pursue you, so check the mini-map to see which enemies are classified as these. So, if we provoke them, they'll fight us, but otherwise, we don't have to worry about it. Alrighty. Oh, crap! That's right, I need the, let's see, so I need to hit different buttons here. There we go, that's what you guys were telling me, I remember that. So if I hit different buttons, oh, that's adorable. Okay, so you can mix it up with the combos that you use. But you are the one that does the main damage. And then they were healing. Okay, so I wonder how, like, how do you know when to use what? Oh, well, I'm just gonna go crazy. All right. Do you have, you still have a lot of health left. Okay, I'm gonna set you on fire, I think. There we go, got him. And then she is going to heal IF. I know some of you guys said you wanted, like, to see how I'm gonna do the battles and stuff. It's just kind of a trade-off right now, but since it's the very beginning of the area. Aw, she's so cute. Kompa's detox. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I added them. How do I use them? They're like little things in the background. Herb received. Like I said, I'm sorry. I added them and then I haven't had a chance to read your guys' tips and stuff on what to do and how to do it. But I'm gonna get this done. It's just you? You're just by yourself? I feel kind of bad. Guard break, okay. Nice! Okay, I'm getting used to the combos now. You definitely did level up. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna walk around until something happens. What just happened? Oh, I warped. That's pretty neat. Hi, are you a tough boss? You might be, so I'm gonna be very careful with you. They don't seem too bad. But just in case, I'm gonna go ahead and just go all out. I don't think I can do that. So we're gonna heal. We'll heal Aya. So do you get like a cool item or something for these guys? Good lord, you hurt though. Okay. Kill them! Nope, didn't get any items. Alright, I'm gonna wander, so I guess I'll see you guys in a little bit. Here we go. Time for an event. This place is insane. I actually had to leave and like get better weapons and upgrade my combos and stuff and come back, so I'm a little bit better, but yeah, I'm still getting my butt handed to me. Tootsies. She's like, really? I'm teaming up with you guys. Come on. You still have pudding? I'm sorry, what?
え、あの、アイちゃん、この明らかに今まで戦ったことのないようなモンスターって。え、シアンからの情報通りよ。おお。Is this time for a boss battle?
Oh, they're like, please? Can you wait? KY, which is Kuki Yomenai, which means you can't read the atmosphere. They want to take a rest and the monster wants to fight. Oh, she's already changing. Okay.
<笑>相変わらずネプネプは変身するとまるっきし変わるですね。それがプリンのことになるとなおさらって感じね。まあ、私はネプネプと違ってヘトヘトなままなんですが。コンパ、アイちゃん。
Let's do it, and then we'll have a nice, wonderful, relaxing rest afterwards. I hope I don't get murdered. Whoa. Wow. Wow, you're big and crazy. Okay. Do your best. Or raise the STR of a single ally. Do your best, fight, fight. No, I think we need to just go for it. See how much damage we do here. Wow, okay. She can actually poison though, which is good. I guess I'm gonna focus on, oh, I can't. I've already used all of it. We need to heal Neptune badly. I didn't realize she was so badly off. Okay, so you just keep on doing your thing. We're gonna heal Neptune because she's the strongest. We need her. Neptune, you're gonna do your cross combo. Whew, this guy's tough though. Okay, I probably shouldn't be attacking him head on either. There we go. Can I just hit you once and try to poison you? That'd be wonderful. I want to poison it really badly. Okay. There we go. From behind. Cross combo. That's right. I need to attack from different angles. Yeah, 379. There we go. That's the damage I'm talking about. You missed. No, hang on. We need to go from behind. I hope I can heal her, though. Yes, okay, heal. Whew. Neptune, just hang in there for me, okay? Wow, okay, I was gonna say, it always attacks Neptune, but it proved that theory wrong. 601, ooh. Okay, we need to heal Neptune still. And then I can bring Aichan back. I can bring her back. I've got the items to do so. Oh my god. Okay, how do you use items in this area? Oh crap. Okay, well, you need to heal yourself then. Can you not use items in battle, or am I just really stupid? I could be really stupid. Hopefully we can, like, whittle him down, though. This guy is tough. Ah, compa! I'm not really doing a lot of damage. Whew! Oh my god! I can't believe we actually killed it! Ooh. Yeah, I still don't know how you call them in the battle, because I think they're paired up. But I'm probably an idiot. I'm sure it's something really straightforward and simple. Whew, we all almost died. Oh, poor Noir. There you go. Yeah, exactly. Good for you. Yeah. What are you gonna do? Are we fighting? Because I'm totally not ready for a fight. One for 100 yen is still pretty cheap. That's like a dollar. Oh wow, she really can't then.
ネプネプが飛んでくれたら、とっても楽できたんですけどね。それじゃ、もういい加減、元の姿に戻るわね。ちょっと待って、ネプコ。まだ変身を解いちゃダメよ。どうしたの、アイちゃん。プリンには釣られないわよ。そこの岩陰に誰かいるわ。よく気づいたわね。褒めてあげるわ。久しぶりね、ネプテューヌ。
Nope, we have no idea.
Because
we fought a lot.
なら教えて。私は一体何者なの。ネプテューヌにお願いされるっていうのも悪くないわね。いいわ。教えてあげる。本当？良かったですね。
I don't think it's gonna be that easy, though. Figures. Dang it! I can't! We're gonna die! We're gonna get slaughtered! That's just... Well, they're already unconscious. What could I have done? Ah, crap. Alright, I need to do better. So I'm pretty sure this is going to be a very awkward transition. I'm sorry, but this is me from a different day. I know that you guys just saw me a few seconds ago. That was a different filming session, and I ran out of time trying to defeat Noir in that boss battle. It was insane. I filmed for over an hour just trying to fight her again and again, and clearly it was not working. But now, if you look at these lovely ladies here, they are level 15 and 16. I've got Neptune, Pichy, and Plutia, or Plutia, as my three main characters right now. For those of you who don't know, all of them have a, like, goddess form. So that's why I'm using them. So we should be able to plow through the boss fight now. Everybody has a life ring. I've been kind of addicted to this game, I'm not gonna lie. I was like, oh, I'll just grind off camera, and I started opening up the other dungeons. Nothing story related, but that's exactly what's happening. So even though I said at the beginning of this video that I wouldn't be able to respond to your comments, things have changed a little bit, and so I was able to take everybody's advice, so disregard all of that. For those of you that want to know why I need to film in advance for this coming, like, I guess this weekend, it's actually because my birthday's coming up, if you wanted to know. So yeah, in order to get everything prepared and ready, I was gonna kind of film extra stuff, but it seems like it's not gonna work that way. I'll still have time to film stuff in advance, so maybe the next video, I won't be able to respond to all the comments in here, but I wanna show you guys the initial battle and then the actual boss battle so that you can see how different everything is now. Also, I know that some of you guys are not huge fans of Pichy, fans of Fishy, but anyways, yeah, I'm gonna try and use her for now, just because she is super strong. I mean, look at this, freaking guard strike. But I may change it up later on, but to beat this boss right now, I kinda need her. Okay, so, you know what? Yeah, let's do the Fighting Viper. I'll show you guys all the extra moves now. And also, Neptunia has a new move that I've learned, which is the Critical Edge. Yeah, we're pretty awesome right now. So I just wanted to show you guys these moves. I'm gonna save the rest for when we actually fight Noir, because this guy isn't gonna really pose much of a problem anymore. Like, at all. Like, that's it. We're done. And you guys know how much I had to struggle with him. So I'm gonna, again, fast forward through all this dialogue because we've already seen it, but there she is. Noir, or, Blackheart, right? Is her name? I think? Yeah. It's like hyper-scrolling right now. But we're gonna fight her, and we're gonna show her that we're better than that now. Alrighty. Alright, let's do it. So, guard strike. I love all these special moves, though. It's so cool. But yeah, I think you guys got me addicted to this game, so thanks. Thanks for that. I am, like, super into the mechanics and everything. Not saying I mastered them. I'm just really interested in them now. Alright, so we'll do the Critical Edge again. Okay, so I think I've got one more round of, like, the specials that I can do before I have to go just hand to hand. But I love the fact that, like, everybody's leveling up, so, like, you know, Ai-chan is still leveling up and things like that, so I don't have to worry about Kompa being super weak or anything like that when I get to it. Because I will switch him up. Look how weak she is already! And if I'm overpowered, that's fine. It's just gonna be better later on. Okay, can't do guard strike anymore. But we'll just go with it. Yeah. Boom, done. I wish you guys could have seen how bad I was at this game, this boss fight earlier. An hour of just trying to fight her. That's quite the angle. Okay, anyways, now I get to see what happens.
この私が負けるなんてどういうことなの？それともやっぱり私の力が、それだけは認めたくない。
さあ、約束よ。私のことを話してくれるわね。
たった一度私に膝をつかせた程度で勝った気にならないでよね。
こちらの方が多勢に無勢だってことは認めるわ。だけど、
It's true. 勝ちは勝ち。 We were grossly outnumbering her.
こんなの、こんなの認めないわ。
待って、ネプコ、追って。
Oh, we ran out of power.
ちょっとネプコ、なんで変身解いてるのよ。
ごめん、アイちゃん。さっきの戦いでエネルギー切れしたみたい。もう疲れてヘトヘトで無理。
だったら走って追いかけるわよ。せっかく見つけたネプコの手がかりなんだから、何が何でも捕まえるわよ。
Yeah, they're all just losing their powers, I guess. Or they can't hold on to him as well. Yes. So, now I'm wondering, with Neptune, does that mean people aren't believing in her either? Or is it just because of her amnesia that she's unable to stay in that form as long? I don't know. I wonder how it goes. Hello?
取ったぞー！ 何？ ちょっと、いきなり何なの？洗いざらい全部話してくれるまで、絶対話さないよ！
That was the most adorable capture I've ever seen in my life.
あれ？違う人だ。
どうしてあなたがここにいるの？
人を探してるんだけど。
なんか嫌な例えね。
それならすごいスピードであっちの方向に飛んでいったわよ。
Oh, come on, don't fall for it.
追いつくのは無理なんじゃないかし
ら。Don't fall for it.
そっか。せっかくの手がかりだったんだけどな。逃したってなると、アイちゃんに怒られるんだろうな。なんか私の話ばっかりでごめんね。ところで、あなたはどうしてこんなところに一人で？
Oh, please tell me we're going to bring her into our team, like, even though she doesn't know who she is. That would be adorable and awesome. Kompa, we got Kompa on our side.
このくらいなんてことないわ。
怪我や病気の素人判断は危険なんだよ。そうだ。お友達にその辺の
プロメーター。She's gonna get reeled in.
見てもらおうよ。
その本当にこのくらい大したことないから。
大丈夫。ホワイトなことに定評のあるパーティーだから、お金なんて取らないよ。
いや、そういうことじゃなくて。
コンパ。
She's totally getting reeled in.
叫んだだけで都合よく来るわけがないでしょ。
やめてよ。
ネプネプ。
嘘。
驚いた。なんてったって主人公だからね。私の主人公好き
だ。Really?
108式まであるんだよ。
Wow。
何一般人にバカなこと吹き込んでるのよ。ちょうどあんたが叫んだタイミングで追いついただけよ。
Oh, don't ruin the mirage。
ところで。私に何の用ですか、ネプネプ。
うん、この子、
あ、そうだ、まだ名前聞いてなかったね。私、ネプチューヌ。で、こっちがコンパで、こっちがアイちゃん。
アイフよ、よろしく。
で、あなたのお名前は？
ル。
ル？ Really？
え？
ノワールよ。
ノワールって言うんだ。なんか友達がいなさそうな名前だね。
Oh, Neptune.
Anata ne. Futsu shotaimen no aite ni sonna koto yu?
Gomen, gomen. Jōdan datte jōdan. Mo, tada no neprikan joke nano ni.
Neprikan joke? Wow.
Shotaimen no hito ga Nepuko no nori ni tsuite ikeru wake nai de shou. Konpa, kono ko no koto mite agete.
Hai, makaseru desu.
ちゃんずるい。私のセリフ取った。いつまでもあんたに任せてると話が進まないのよ。True。はい。これで治療完了です。と言っても消毒してばんそうこうを貼っただけで大したことはしていませんが。いえ、そんなことはないわ。ありがとう。
コンパって言ったわよね。あなたはそのネプチューンの友達なの。はいです。プラネトゥーヌにいた頃に倒れていたネプネプを解放して以来。It's a weird way to phrase it.
At least Noir can say Neptune's name as well.
それに傷だらけでした。それは
怪しいわね。それは私もよくわからないというか。それってもしかして記憶喪失仲間？Neptune.
Oh god.
そうそう、記憶喪失。
You forgot that you have amnesia, did ya?
ああ、思い出せない。きっとモンスターに襲われた。
I love how Ai-chan just like cuts right through it. She's like, don't think you're telling the truth. So she's like a memory lost senpai now. Great.
ところで、これからノアルさんはどうするです？お家がわからないとどこに送り届けていいかわからないです。そうね。試しに教会にでも届けてみたら？ 教会なら保護してくれるんじゃないかしら。
I don't think she wants that. Oh, true. She got lucky.
しがラッキー。そうだ。記憶が戻るまで私たちと一緒にいようよ。あ、危なかった。教会なんかに連れて行かれたら正体がバレるどころか保護されたなんて説明されたら今以上の私の立場がなくなっちゃうじゃない。ひとまずここはネプテューヌの言葉に甘えてしばらく一緒に。ええ、一緒。
Oh god, I knew she was gonna get reeled in. You gotta commit now. You gotta commit to your memory loss.
そうです。その方が教会に任せるよりずっと安心です。それに人数が増えた方が楽しそうです。あ、いや、いやとかそんなんじゃなくて、その
驚いたっていうか、なんていうか。じゃあ決まり。改めてよろしくね、ノアル。Okay,
so she's definitely joining our party. Nice. What's this? Player 2, I'll give you this. I mean, you did help us after all. Floppy disk. Okay, cool. Anything else? Yeah, as you guys can see, there's a couple extra dungeons around here, and I may have bought Neptune an outfit. You might have noticed that. Spelunker is playing for an item. I envy whoever can purchase this. If I had this, I could survive if I ever had the chance to use it. Eject button? Weird. Let's go a little bit further.
いや、ちょっと出かけてただけなのに。なんか懐かしさを感じちゃってさ。そうだ。ノアールはさ、なんか思い出せた？この街に見覚えとかない？別に。何も思い出せないわ。そっか。さっきのダンジョンからも近いし、この街の人かと思ったんだけど。あなたも記憶喪失らしいけど、
あなたの方はどうなの？私トーリーファイン。いや、私もさっぱりなんだ。そうだ。試しに二人で一緒に何かに頭をぶつけてみようよ。私は豆腐なので、ノワールはタンスの角とか。Yes。いやよ。なんであなたが豆腐で私がタンスなのよ。ほら、私が頭ってとっても冷血なんでしょ。それに比べて、
ノワールの石頭っぽいっていうかさ。なら私があなたをカチンコチンに凍った豆腐の角で殴ってあげましょうか。ぬぽ。やだな、ノワール。ただの冗談なのに、目がマジだよ、目が。絹ごし？それとも木綿？最高くらいあなたの好きな豆腐を選ばせてあげるわよ。
It's weird because in Japanese talking about tofu, she said she was going to bang her head against tofu. And that Noir could do it, I think, against a dresser. So yeah, she's like, pick your flavor. What kind of tofu do you want to get beaten with? Frozen tofu. Yeah, see, again, nice transition for the English localization people saying, speaking of pillows, I'm tired and hungry. But in Japanese, of course, you're talking about tofu, so you get a little hungry. Alrighty then. So are we going to the... Yeah, we're going to the restaurant. Yeah, it just took me like an hour to do it.
そういえば、一人増えてる気がするんだが、その子は誰なんだ？ああ、そういえば紹介がまだだったわね。彼女はノワール。
We just collect amnesiacs. No big deal. Busted already. That face! That is adorable. Cosplay. Why are people buying into this so quickly? She's an amnesiac cosplayer. I'm saying if she has a reason, she should know. You know, even though she doesn't know. You know? I don't know anymore. Oh, I cut Shion off. Whoops. No pudding?
うちの母親の自信作なんだ。気に入ってもらえて嬉しいよ。
すごく豪華な料理だけど、私までごちそうになっていいのかしら。
そんな細かいこと気にしないで食ってくれよ。飯はみんなで食った方がうまいんだからさ。
That's nice.
これはあなたの歓迎会なんだから遠慮しないで。
ああ、あれはネプチューヌのせいで、私は別に豆腐が好きなわけじゃないわよ。誤解しないで。
はいはい、そういうことにしてあげるわ。
うきー、誰この料理にナス入れたの？パンシに値するよ。
ネプネプ、もしかしてナスが嫌いなんですか？
嫌いってレベルじゃないよ。コンパこそよくこんなにグニョグニョしたの食べれるね。あ、そうだ、何か思い出すかもしれないし、このナス、ノワールにあげる。先輩から後輩へのプレゼントだよ。
え、ネプコ、子供じゃないんだし、好き嫌い言わず全部食べなさい。
何言ってるのさ、アイちゃん。ナスを食べると名人だってダメージを受けるほど凶悪な食べ物なんだから。会話を聞かれた乙女な私が食べたらどうなってしまうことになるか。想像しただけでも恐ろしい。
だったらそんなもの他の人にあげちゃダメでしょう。言い訳はいいから、好き嫌いはせずにちゃんと食べなさい。
いや、やめ。
もしかしたらナスがきっかけで何
か。ああ、she's using her logic against her.
Oh.
ないわ。なんかこういう賑やかな食事って初めてだから、つい。
そうだったんですか。けどこれからはノアールさんもずっと一緒ですよ。
Yes, welcome to the family.
その件なんだけど、私にあなたたちを手伝わせてくれないかしら。
ノアールさんは私たちのお手伝いです。
She's strong. I'll take her.
ええ。ただあなたたちと一緒にいるのも気が引けるし、それに意外と強いのよ、私。
そうね。あなたが仲間になってくれると頼もしいわ。
え？
そろそろ私一人じゃこの二人にツッコミを入れるのに疲れていたのよ。
なんとなくわかるわ。
Nor, oh, yay, she's been added. Yay, C Drive is now level 2. Awesome.
Nara, その幸先ついでにまた仕事を受けてくれないか。今年開催される総合技術博覧会に出展する武器のモニターを頼みたいんだ。
Okay.
ラステーション
では、sorry, I cut her off. I don't know why. I don't know why I hit the button.
ってのがあって、いろんな会社が決められたジャンルで展示を行う催しがあるんだ。目的は技術交流らしいが、それだけじゃない。出展したものの中で、最も優れた展示品には、女神様から直々にトロフィーが贈られるんだ。
トロフィーが贈られるですか？すごいです。ん、でも、トロフィーでアブニールさんをやっつけるですか？
違う違う。重要なのは女神様の方だ。博覧会で女神様に会って直談判しようってことさ。
Well, she's gonna learn firsthand. We'll be all right.
なるほどです。それでシアンさんが博覧会に出展するわけですね。
ああ、そのための武器のモニターをお前たちに頼みたいんだ。
そんなのお安いご用だよ。それで武器のモニターって何をすればいいの？
とにかくこの武器を使って。その感想をフィードバックしてくれればいい。
Yes?
なんだ、今度は意外と簡単そうだね。
これなら他のお仕事と一緒にできそうです。
ならアブニールの仕事を受けてみるのはどうかしら。
For Avenir?
何言ってるのさ、ノワール。アブニールは悪いやつなんだよ。 そんなのに協力するなんて絶対嫌。
いえ、案外いい提案かもしれないわ。
We can learn about him a little bit more?
どういうことですか、アイちゃん。
中小企業がモンスターのせいで部品や原材料の流通に困っているのなら、きっとそれはアブニールも一緒のはず。
もしかしたら受ける仕事の内容によってはアブニールが博覧会に何を出展しようとしているのかもわかるかもしれないわ。
そしてうまくいけば、教会が私に隠しているアブニールの実態や企みもきっと。
Yeah, it'll work for everybody.
でもなんか釈然としないんだよな。
贅沢言ってないの。私だってアブニールのために何かしてあげるのは嫌よ。
ネプネプ、今は我慢するです。
コンパがそう言うなら仕方ないか。
おい、私は無視かよ。
Yeah, just Compa's opinion matters.
あなたも苦労してるのね。
Mm-hmm. Arma's test mode 1 received. Okay. So I need to give that to somebody. Uh-oh. The Lily system is where you can partner up characters by setting one in the front and the other in the rear. I actually have it like that right now. So I kind of did this a little bit, but nobody likes each other. The higher the Lily rank, the better the support, in addition to the skills abilities that will be available. The Lily rank shows the bond between the characters. By fighting together, the Lily rank will gradually rise. Okay. So I guess they all hate each other from the beginning, huh? Okay. So we have Noir with us now. What level? Ooh, 15. She fits right in. Okay, so maybe we'll swap out Pishi for Noir, if that's what people want me to do. But I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode right here. I know it's a little bit long, but I'm kind of combining two different parts in filming sessions, so I figured it would work better that way. But yes, I am done for the day, and we have defeated the boss. So thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next MAMJ. Let's play.
IF-san to Kompa-san, そして Neptune-san だね。
Yes.
ああ、すまない。僕としたことが君のような可愛らしいロリックの名前を間違えるなんて。
Okay.
Neptune.
It's not that hard of a name to remember. It really isn't.
もしかしてやっぱり。
No.
その名前って言いづらいのかな。
Neptune. It's easy. What if I just messed up? I was like Nep, 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 Nep. I could see myself do that.
今日はたまたま滑舌の調子が悪かっただけなんだ。